in the draft pool coming up next year. Blitz from the Wolfpack on third down and nine. Graham sees it. Graham blows past it. Graham's got the touchdown.
Makes this thing an 11-point game. Georgia Tech and James Graham, who had his best first half, comes out and answers right back with an 11-play drive to score another tutty.
One timeout left for Georgia Tech. Graham, back corner for Brown. Another touchdown for Amorian Brown. And that ties the freshman record at Georgia Tech.
Takes a monster hit, much worse than the one that got the roughing the passer. And he delivers a strike to his touchdown machine. Amorian Brown, all he does is catch touchdowns.